Hello everyone. Today I brought a story for you. The story about a greedy dog. Let's start. Once a dog found a piece of bone. He decided to eat it at home. As he was crossing the river, he saw his own image in the water. He started barking. Bhaw, bhaw, bhaw. As he opened his mouth, the bone fell into the water. The dog lost his bone. The moral of the story is, be happy with what you have.